All right, welcome back inside our Proactive Newsroom. And joining me now is Brian Fowler, the CEO of Northstar Gold Corp. And Brian, welcome back. Good to see you again.
Great to see you again, Steve.
So last time you and I talked, we talked about having the first assay from your drill program that you're doing in the Miller Project. And it's really around the Cam Copper Mine. And right now you're releasing the last three of those four-hole drill programs. So pretty exciting numbers out for you, Brian.
Yeah, no, we're very pleased with especially the market reaction to this morning's news release. Yeah, this morning we announced the results of the remaining three holes that we drilled on Cam Copper. It's a high grade former past producer situated on our Miller property, just 18 kilometers southeast of Kirkland Lake. All four holes hit massive sulphide or copper bearing massive sulphide in up to four separate zones. So we're very pleased with this. And these results confirm that we are in fact dealing with a volcanogenic massive sulphide or VMS type mineral deposit at Cam. 2.5 meter hole three returned 2.5 meters of 14.8% copper. Very, very pleased with this.
Yeah. Brian, maybe you could talk about the zones themselves, because I know you've got four zones on there, and this one came out of zone two, but there also shows some potential with other zones as well, right?
No, that's right. The old timers, there was a shaft, a 200-foot shaft that developed on two levels and mined one zone, zone one. You can see, if you look at the illustrations in the news release, it was all pretty much high grade. They did discover the other zone, zone two, which with our drilling so far is looking like it's it is the largest right now, and 2.5 meters at intercept that shows that this thing is thickening at depth towards the southeast. So we're very thrilled about this. There's two other small zones as well. That have been hit. Like I said, all of them carry massive chalcopyrite in various thicknesses. This is early days, but we've got 900 meter strike length to the south with surface and geophysical indications of these VMS horizons continuing, and there's not a drill hole on them. So this is very, very exciting for us.
And lastly, Brian, I know that you'd like to do some follow-up on this as well, and that's sort of going to be the plan for a phase two drill program, I'm guessing, in 2024?
Yeah, we're, like I said, really happy with what's going on in the market right now. Share price is up almost 30%. 2.4 million shares have traded this morning, last I looked. So that's good. We're obviously dealing with some tax loss selling, but once this clears up, we think things smoother sailing is ahead for us. So we're positioning now to we're going to have to go to market. We're going to have to raise some additional capital to carry on drilling at Cam, and these results certainly bode well for that.
All right, Brian, we'll leave it there. Thanks very much. Congratulations on the numbers, and we'll talk soon. Okay,
you bet. Thanks, Steve.
All right, Brian Fowler, the CEO of Northstar Gold Corp.